in your nightdress, sky's all nice and the niceness. But then the current coming crisis.
You guys are filming.
Everything's all in a black hole. Everything's in the dark. Boom, 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 boom. Spear Rascal, all the boys are slack. The best you ever had. The
Priest,
best you
filming.
Ever had is just a memory and those dreams.
It's Arctic Monkeys, don't hate.
Yeah. Just doing a little bit of singing. Alright, ready? Thinking for a little book of sex too.
I am currently rendering an episode.
Well, oh, you can't see what episode it is because it's got up to the titles.
Haha, bitches. But it's one of the finale episodes, so it's actually lucky that it's on the titles because if it was on an actual clip, it would give something away. However, I've got 2 hours, 10 minutes, and 40 seconds left until it's finished.
See, the good thing about Sony Vegas is it's good, and your videos are in HD. The bad thing is.
It'll take a couple of hours. I mean, I've had ones that have taken about 3 hours before, and it's just irritating. It's just far too long. But it's only because you're putting it into HD. I've got it only into 720 HP, HD. All the actual episodes are only going to be 720. The trailers are going to be 1080, and the titles are going to be 1080. However, the actual episode itself is going to be rendered into 720 for the pure fact that it takes less time. If I put it into 320, I could be. If I put it into full 1080, it could take about 3-4 hours. And also, it won't always fully render because of how much space it takes up. You know, it takes up a lot of space in full 1080p HD. But yeah, that's that. I haven't got anything too revealing here, you know. There's just some sounds, and there's the titles there, some outside clips, a picture of part of Kenny's house that you'll have no idea what that is until you see this episode. And this confidential isn't even going to be for this episode, it could be for whatever episode Kenny wants it to be. Right. And then the gravestone of Amy and Rory. That's probably the biggest spoiler I can give away right there.
Why are you here? The spiders, they're
gonna... Wait, come.
What are you doing here? The spiders, they're coming, they're gonna kill you! Get out of here!
No, wait, you've done it wrong.
Hurry!
Hoping you wouldn't say that. Well, plan B. It all comes down to you. Think of happiness. Bright colours. Everything that makes you happy. Come on, think. Right,
okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Now.
Right. What's the doctor's personality? His new doctor's personality going to be?
Oh yeah, this is an interesting thing because we haven't done it in a while. I decided I wanted to change the doctor's style a bit, hence the black Converse now rather than the grey Converse. This is a funny story. I used to have black Converse, right? Then they disappeared. I don't know where they went. And then suddenly they appeared in my shoebox. I asked my mum, "Where the these come from, because I used to have black Converse, but they disappeared. I thought they got too small for me. And then I don't know, I asked Richard, and then nobody knew whose they were, so I went, so they must be mine. So I tried them on, they just about fit, and I thought, okay, this is part of the new look. And the other part of the new look is, there is a waistcoat that I wear as well, but I don't always wear it. When I don't wear it, I tend to wear just this, but occasionally, if we start doing things like Christmas specials and stuff, I'll wear bow ties and ties, and there'll all be these evolutions of the costume. But the costume is more or less the same as what it used to be. I've still got my Matt Smith, which we're also going to try and get another one of these and make a more prop accurate one, because we really want to do that. Because, as you'll all know, this is not prop accurate at all.